Hearty welcome to all visitors to Nepal, a wonderful paradise on Mother Earth. Discovery World Trekking is a leading company for touring, trekking, and leisure activities in this naturally blessed country. We have developed and specialized our services with our clients in mind, making the experience absolutely a journey to remember. With the vision of our professional crew and their passion for their country, we invite all to join us with pleasure. The services of Discovery World Trekking begin right from the time our clients land at Kathmandu's International Airport. We welcome them wholeheartedly with traditional garlands and our warmest affection. To make them comfortable right from the day of arrival, we provide all the facilities they deserve throughout their holiday. After the warm welcome, we make sure of their comfortable relaxation after a long flight by arranging excellent hotels with first-class facilities. After a good night's rest, we take our clients next day on a sightseeing tour around scenic Kathmandu Valley with our expert Discovery World Trekking guide. We will introduce the cultural heritage along with historically interesting architectural monuments of this ancient land. This day is also a day of rest as our clients prepare for the trek ahead. After an early morning breakfast, we make a scenic drive to the starting point of our trek. The beautiful scenery along the way includes rivers, terraced fields, villages, and on clear days, sights of the snowy peaks. We overnight at Bulbule, pleasantly situated along the Myagdi River, with a checkpost where we register our documents. Today we begin the first day of hiking on the world-famous Annapurna Circuit. As we make our way up the lush Myagdi River Valley with our professional trekking guide, there will be many sights to marvel at, including waterfalls and fertile farmland. We ascend the valley and enjoy the surrounding natural beauty. Passing through many villages of mesmerizing beauty. At Chami, we will have a chance to rejuvenate in a natural hot springs near the riverside. From Chami, the landscape begins to change. We are ascending to higher elevations in a drier region. We notice a dramatic granite formation called the Great Wall of Pisang, that is very important to the local Gurung people as a place of worship and remembering ancestors. We overnight in Pisang. As we continue, the differences from the lush lowlands to the highland desert are vivid. The culture is also changing from Hindu to Buddhist as we gain elevation. Continue on with captivating views of the snowy mountains and spectacular village scenery. The beauty can be overwhelming. This land has ancient monasteries, and the settlements of Braga and Manang will be unforgettable. After a night at Manang, situated at 3,445 meters, our next day is a day of rest for acclimatization and exploration. On this day, we visit surrounding areas and have a choice to make side tours to sacred caves, alpine lakes, and more. We then depart from Manang and trek to reach Yakarka, 4,355 meters above sea level. We stay there overnight as we gradually make our way up to the pass. The next overnight is at Thorung, 4,435 meters at the base of the pass, where we get an early night's rest for the challenging day tomorrow. Next morning, we rise early and begin our ascent through a territory that is absolutely stunning. Eventually, we reach the Thorungla High Pass at 5,445 meters. The pass has a shrine and prayer flags. We enjoy the achievement with photos and a thrilling sense of accomplishment as we take a break at the pass. Then say goodbye to the Myagdi River Valley and descend into the Kali Gandaki River Valley. We drop down through the rugged terrain to the centuries-old Muktinath Temple. It has been a long day and we will be sure to have a good night's rest. Next day, we explore the temple that has been a pilgrim's destination for both Hindus and Buddhists for centuries. The temple complex has 108 bathing spouts and even an eternal flame. We then make a journey down the scenic valley to the district headquarters of Mustang at Jomsom. The market here is a big change from the serene trails and villages that we have just come from. We rest and refresh at the lodge and explore Jomsom Bazaar. We make a bus ride down the Kali Gandaki Valley, passing the amazing terrain with majestic views of mountains and thrilling natural scenery. This is an ancient trade route between Nepal and Tibet. After the rough ride, we get off at Tatupani and enjoy a relaxing and refreshing bath at the local hot spring. We then trek up to the famous viewpoint of Poonhill for one last experience of the mountains. The panoramic view of the Poonhill will be cherishable and includes all the peaks that we have witnessed over the last 2 weeks. After the last day of trekking, we reach the road and enjoy a short ride back to Pokhara. A dedicated and popular trekking company like Discovery World Trekking is motivated to provide clients with the best and most comfortable services to allow you to cherish every moment on the unforgettable trek around the Annapurna Circuit. Come and join us for the experience of a lifetime on this exciting and adventurous journey. All clients receive a trekking completion certificate at the farewell dinner party. Discovery World Trekking looks forward to guiding you through the dazzling landscapes and cultural attractions of Nepal. Explore with us the country's celestial beauty. The natural highlights of this picturesque country are unforgettable. Rejuvenate yourself with a divine experience that will touch your heart. Namaste.